that tune? Hi, I'm Lisa McCormick, and in this lesson, I'm going to show you how to play that famous intro from Hotel California by the Eagles. Now, the first thing you might notice is that I'm using a 12-string guitar for this, and that's because the Eagles used a 12-string guitar on their recordings and performances of this song, and it's part of what gives this intro its signature sound, that kind of harp-like resonance. But even though I'm playing it and showing it to you on a 12-string guitar, you could learn it on a standard 6-string guitar, acoustic or electric, because all the chord positions and all the picking technique is the same across the board either way. So for starters, I'm going to play this intro to Hotel California all the way through, pretty much up to speed, just so you can see where we're headed. After that, we'll zoom in, slow it down, take a close-up look, and I'll show you how to play it yourself. I've got my capo here at the 5th fret in order to be in tune with the arrangement that the Eagles play. First of all, let's take a look at the chords. I'm going to start with an E minor. I'm going to go to a B7. I'm going to go to a D suspended second, which is like a D with my middle finger taken out. Then I'm going to go to an A add 9, which is going to be the 4th fret of the 5th string and the 2nd fret of the 4th string. Sliding right down on my ring finger into a C chord, to a G chord, to an A minor chord, and to a B7 chord. So once again, we had E minor, B7, D suspended second, A add 9, C, G, A minor, and B7. Now there's just a couple of extra goodies in this song that I want to show you. And the first one happens on that first E minor chord. And that is partway through the chord, we're going to take this finger out and move it over to the 3rd string 2nd fret. So we're going to have E minor. That sets us up really nicely to go straight to the B7 because these two fingers are already in place. I'll put that one there, this one up here on the 2nd fret, to the D suspended 2nd. To the A add 9, to the C, and here we have another little goodie in here, and that's a hammer-on. That's a hammer-on with my middle finger, and what's going to happen is I'll play the 4th string open and hammer it onto the 2nd fret. B7, and we're out. So right hand wise, what I'm doing here is considered an arpeggio in the sense that I'm playing through a chord, I'm on the E minor at this time, playing through a chord one string at a time, sort of casually varying between upstrokes and downstrokes and exactly which string I'm playing. Thank you. So there you go, a quick little lesson in how to play one of the most famous song intros of all time, Hotel California by the Eagles. I'm Lisa McCormick. I hope you have a lot of fun with this. And remember, you can check out anytime you like, but you can never leave.